Greetings, Washington Township community. This is your proud superintendent, Dr. Woodson, and I am speaking with the Washington Township Schools Foundation today on a very special event coming up. I have a very special guest to tell us about this, Mrs. Kaiser. I have to say, this is my first interview with such a unique headpiece on that we have to start with the flamingo hat. What is the purpose?
So we are doing the bash again this year on November 8th at the Indiana 8th. State Museum.
This is a new venue this year. We're very excited about a new venue.
Yes, new venue, and we're trying to do some new and fun things. You know, you got to change it up. We have wonderful people that come every year and people that are new, but we want to keep it fresh for everybody.
Great.
And so one of our new events this year is going to be a flock of flamingos.
A flock of flamingos.
And
describe.
While you are there, if you have somebody you really love, or I suppose somebody that you don't really love, you can nominate to have their yard flamingoed before they get home by
their
the end of the
evening. Home.
Their personal home yard. Now, the only caveat is that they have to be at the event, because they will have the ability to buy insurance that they don't get it. So it is going to be an extremely fun event.
How fun.
So we felt that we needed to really get in character
embrace it.
So we're doing that. We also are doing, you know, we've typically in the past done a jewelry where you buy a ring and then one of them ends up actually being a diamond.
Yes.
And this year we are actually going to do technology. Our theme is picturing our global future
in order
to celebrate our IB
accreditation
and all that good stuff. So picturing our global future. So we thought, what better than to have technology, to have the world at your fingertips?
Great.
And so a 13-inch AirBook Mac.
13-inch AirBook Mac.
Yes.
That's
so
incredible.
Some very fun stuff. And then some tried and true favorites. In the background here, we have our PTOs from every one of our schools gets really into this. And they support us beyond measure. And so everything here has been donated by our different schools.
Wonderful.
Keeping with our, you know, global thinking starts at home.
Great.
Is what the theme for the PTO baskets is. And every school got a room of the house.
Let's go all the way back. November 8th, this will occur downtown.
Yes. Yes.
But who is invited? Some people just think it's only for Washington Township parents.
It is for everybody. Now,
everybody.
It's for adults, no children, because we have so much fun. Not that we don't have fun with our kids, but it's nice to get together with the adults in our
Absolutely.
Community and have a good time. But this is for everybody. It's a very casual event.
So people can invite their neighbors, family members, grandma, aunties. Everyone can be invited.
Everyone can be invited, and everyone can be there, and we want them there. And so we are really excited. Tickets are on sale now through our website, WTSFoundation.org. We're really looking forward to a great event.
And
very casual.
Who helps? We know we have a very supportive Washington Township Schools Foundation, but
yes.
It is comprised of a board of volunteers. Talk to us a little bit about what it takes to kick this thing off on the 8th.
Absolutely. Well, the foundation in general has 30 boards who are excellent stewards of time, talent, and treasure in making sure that we provide exceptional experiences to Washington Township students.
Great.
The foundation provides private funds for public education. That is our whole mission. And these are amazing people. But in addition to that, we do major fundraisers. And so we have a committee of amazing people. Our chairs for the event this year are two of our board members, Donna Schmall and Kathy Wineland. But beyond that, we have a committee of about 20 people that are not only on the board, but just people from within our schools. And
Great.
We couldn't do it without them.
Great.
It's amazing.
So the items that they are working on behind the scenes right now in this room will be up for auction on November 8th at the event. Give us a few highlights of items that are available that may be of interest.
I will. But I want to tell you that even if you're not at the event, you can bid on these amazing items. October 25th, our auction goes live online. So if you go to WTSFoundation.org, you can get to the auction site, and you do not even need to be present to bid. We have seats from the original Coliseum, Pepsi Coliseum, that are plated. And they are amazing. We have dinner from Recess and wine pairings with
very
the
nice.
Chef. We have things highlighted from our very own JEL.
Great.
We have lunch with you,
yes.
Dr.
Yes,
Woodson.
It's going to go for high dollar.
Sports memorabilia, Colts tickets, Pacer tickets. You name it. And more importantly, we have those really amazing items, high-end items. But we also have our everyday items,
Great.
Things that I use on a daily basis
Great.
Where I say to myself, I'm going to pay for this anyway.
Right.
I might as well give the money to the foundation.
So what happens? All this money comes in from this big event, November 8th. Mm-hmm. If you can attend in person, you get to bid in person on November 8th. If you can't attend in person, you get to bid online ahead of time.
Yes.
What happens after this event with the funds?
Well, we take all those funds and we roll them into our budget, and then those go for grants for teachers and students within Washington Township. We just did a grant cycle this past week, and we gave just under $110,000 back to the district.
That's very exciting.
To date, we've given over $4 million back to Washington Township, and it wouldn't be able to be done without events like this and personal donors.
Great.
So yeah, and one other thing that we do that I want to highlight is every year we believe in donors choose. We do two grant cycles a year, so the money raised goes to these two grant cycles. Well, if teachers need something in between those grant cycles, they can go to Donors Choose, which is an amazing organization. People all over the world can give money. And but Washington Township, the foundation feels so strongly about Donors Choose that we give $15,000 every year to Donors Choose. And if a teacher goes and applies for a grant in Donors Choose, as soon as they get half of their funding, the foundation kicks in the rest.
Wow.
A teacher just got funded in less than 24 hours for a project.
That's very exciting.
So if you do go to the event and you do fund a grant, our goal is to raise that $15,000 free and clear. So that's another way that you can help support
the
foundation.
Mrs. Kaiser, your energy is absolutely infectious for the bash coming up on November 8th. Again, over $4.5 million going back to Washington Township classrooms to support our teaching and learning process. You too can be a part. Go to the website to check out all of the details for more information on how you can buy a ticket and how you can begin your bidding online. To the entire Washington Township community, we have a huge celebration to give to our North Central boys tennis team, who took in October another state title, beating out Carmel for the state championship for 2014. This makes a two-peat for the boys tennis team, and we're very, very proud of that program. Also coming up in November, we have another parent council meeting, and you can find out details about that online. Again, thank you. I look forward to seeing everyone at the November 8th Washington Township Schools Foundation Bash.